Hey guys, Hellbender the Games here, and I'll be playing some Far Cry 4. So, what we're gonna do today, I don't know if this video is gonna be long or short. It depends on how long it takes us to do whatever we're gonna do. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna liberate the rest of the outposts. I have almost all of them liberated. There's only three left. Yeah. Then I'm gonna go and check out the unknown locations. So I'm gonna check out that one and that one. And yeah, I'm pretty sure it's all unknown locations. Yeah. Okay. Wait. There's another one. I was just stupid enough not to see that one. Okay. So the closest outpost is this one. And I'm gonna try my best to do it stealthy. Okay. So we should probably meet, I don't know. I'm gonna kill him. Kill him! How is he not dead by now? There we go. Okay. Okay.
Eagle, look out for the damage.
Eagle, where? Need a car or something. I don't know. I'm gonna just walk my way there. Hey, car. Nope. Pull over. Come on. No. Ah, dang it, it didn't work. Sometimes if you aim at the civilized people, just, I don't know, civilians, you just aim at them. Sometimes they'll pull over and they're like, okay, we're sorry. What do we do? And they'll just give you the car. Hoping. Oh no! Oh, bear. Oh god, he is! Oh god! No. Oh, I think we're safe. Ha! You can't get up here. Please. No, you can't get up here. Oh god! I'm getting double teamed! Oh! I got still angry. So this is what we have so far for our weapons. We have autocross, I have a sniper, I have the recurve bow, and I have the buzzsaw. Time to test this baby out! Surprise! Die! There we go. Very soon. So, where are we? Can I just, like, wingsuit my way over there? Or is there, like, a giant... No, I was hoping, like... I don't even know what I was hoping. Never mind. Okay. We should try to do this stealthy. Going in. Okay, guys. Must be very, very, very stealthy. Oh, this base isn't even that hard. Or outpost, if you want to call it. What the heck? Why are they all... They're all like, I'm ready. They can't even see... Oh, my dear God. They can't even see me. What? How? What? Who saw me? Oh, that's bull. Not. Let's go that way, eh? Wanna play... Dang it. Okay. officially messed up. Okay. Reinforcements, eh? More XP for me then.
Inbound on your position.
I dare ya. Yeah, I need to turn off the stupid alarms.
We're coming to you on foot.
Can you smack it? I can't. Okay. Yeah, like second alarm. I'm not even worried about what they have. Like, not even that bad. Swear to God. Back off. Back off, I warned you. Next one is up here. I'm gonna take their car for this one. A Jaguar, whatever that thing is, does not sound like a Jaguar. I think it's a Jaguar. Or a Panther or something.
Looks like Avatar is winning the Golden Bath popularity contest.
Who knows?
Okay. I could have called that.
Waypoint.
One. I saw it coming.
Okay.
Honestly, what's Sabal offering?
I love auto drive. Auto drive is fun. It's not fun. It's just freaking useful.
Now, what is Amita offering on the other hand?
Go, bro.
She's offering the real goods. I'm talking about gold, hard cash. And cash, my friend,
I'm not going to auto drive.
And I'm not just talking about just a few rupees here and there. I'm talking about Tony Montana levels of cash. And drugs. Oh, there's going to be so many drugs, you guys. It's going to be a party. I am seriously going to get so wasted once Buggin's gone and she's in charge. It's going to be amazing.
Oh my gosh, so many guys.
I'm telling you that right now.
Okay, we're almost there.
She fucking hates it when I talk about her on the radio.
How far
is it?
Wait, can we wingsuit over there? I'm totally just gonna take the wingsuit if I can take the wingsuit. Can I wingsuit over there? It would be very risky. I don't think I would make it. But I would probably land somewhat right down there somewhere. Probably better. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the car. Car's faster, it's easier. Where were we? That's where. Onwards. Back to the zone. Wait. Yes. Aha. Look what I found. Let's go. Mini chopper. Dang it, wrong button. Mini chopper. Away. Mini chopper boss. Oh, no, I didn't get it. I forgot about that. The heck? I'm gonna pull a map. You're flying, that's what happened. No, I think I could just... Yes! think I'm just gonna take the watch. Wait. Oh, it's right here. I clicked on the wrong thing on accident, apparently. There. This way. Here. We're gonna take this outpost from the high vantage. Surprise! Oh god. Oh god. Mini chopper can't handle it. Oh god. Come on. You didn't even give me a chance. Oh, mini chopper. Oh my god, a sniper. Screw off, sniper. I swear to god. Die. No. Not like this. Not like this. Can't die like this. Not like this. No, mini chapter. What the? Oh, dear god. Oh god. Okay guys, we gotta do this fast. Gotta be a ninja. Gotta be ninjas, guys. Must be ninjas. This is pressing on this. I'm gonna take the business. So we could be sneaky. It would take some time though. But that's what we're going for. Sneaky. We could take one of these guys. Take down. I don't have heavy takedown, dang it. Old fashioned way then. There we go. Okay, we're gonna try to be sneaky again, guys. Can we do it? Sneaky ninja. Sneaky ninja. Oh dear god. Sneaky ninja. Oh.
We are coming in from the west.
Oh my god. There's more? Oh dear god. Die! Give me my stuff back, I gotta go. So many freaking reinforcements. I destroyed the alarms, why are they still coming? You! Freaking chopper, you know what? This is what I do to choppers. Yay! Stupid damn chopper. I have to ninja my way up. Ninja! Swear to god, come here. I'm gonna sneak attack you. Dang, how did you see me? I'm not. Go, Boris! I got that. Go. Boris is there. Boris, get him. There we go. I left the, wait, Boris the bear. Oh God, he's running. Go, Boris. Be free. No, I think he wants to die. Boris? Boris. Boris. Come on, Boris. We can be friends. Boris, come on. Boris? High five? Oh God, Boris! No! Why, Boris? Why did you make me do this? No. Why, Boris? Why? Okay. Next outpost. Here. So we're just gonna fast travel to my place. Stuck on ammo. Well, we got a new sniper, I guess. Okay. Not that door. It's this door right here. I remember I left Susie here. Susie. Mini chopper or Susie? You can call it saying mini chopper or Susie. Wanna go, bro? Wait. Ah, no, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Okay. Nope. This way. How are we gonna take this out? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh, we're down, we're gonna die, we're gonna die.
We'll be there in 30 seconds.
Oh no. That sniper has some freaking long range. Leave me alone. Hey, wanna play snipers, eh? Can I get up here? Ow! How are they getting me from there? You! Oh my God! Holy crap! I just saw a freaking giant missile fly past me.
We are coming in from the north.
You! Oh God! Okay. Oh, God. Dang it. Let's try again. Wait. Do they not notice me? Oh, they don't. I can play it sneaky. Okay. We go on top of that mountain, guys. That's how we're gonna do it. Screw off, Eagle. Okay. Okay. We might just snipe everybody. Probably a bad idea. This base has a lot of people. Dear God, oh Lord. Okay, we gotta take out someone who's not really noticed. Most of the snipers. So that guy is just everywhere. So if I need to take out like this guy, this guy, this guy, and this guy. All those guys. Because, wait. Yeah. So this guy can go first. Those two. You. You're next. Last but not least. Oh no, he's moving. Please don't move. Stop. Don't move. Dang, that's why I didn't want to move. He's gonna come up, isn't he? No? They definitely know something's up. Oh, God. Go, my pet. There we go. And get him distracted so he can take out this. That guy can go first. Hey, stop moving! Oh God, I can take out one of these guys can die. Oh God, they're good guys. Yeah, Jaguar buddy gonna. Oh God! Sorry, Jaguar buddy. You're free. Go. There's one more bastard I have to take out. I can't get him. Oh, there's two more guys I have to take out. Come on. The sniper. Oh, okay, I can get the sniper. There we go. Oh, there's another guy?
I have a visual. No.
Yeah, there we go. Screw that last guy. We've done it, guys. We did it. We've cleared every single freaking outpost. Oh my God. Yes. Thank God. We've done it, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just had to do something, so. Okay, this is it. Next one. Yes. Let's see. Where is it? So, this is one. This is another. And this is another. So, we're just going to check out this unknown location first. Ah, we found this place, guys. Now, let's scout it out or something. Use autocross, I don't care. Poster, yes. Bet there's more posters, but I don't feel like looking around. Okay. Let's just. interesting. What's inside? This is some random. I've met my destination. I'm not going. No. Okay, let's try another way. We can't go into that way. I know that. Sure. This way? No, probably not. Probably not this way either. Maybe. Nope. Yeah, there's no way I can get in. I don't even know what that thing is there. Okay. Can't get in. Whoa! Next location. So here. So we're gonna go right on the island. So we should fast travel here. Hey guys, sorry I ended up cutting the video short, but I ran into a glitch, and here it is. So I hope you enjoy the little glitch, and see you next time.